mystery destiny.
Okay, so hi, mabuhay. Good afternoon, everyone. Did you see our group of pigeons? Did you know that pigeons were used as messengers to carry messages to our friends, families, and loved ones? Now, ladies and gentlemen, please relax and enjoy as our fine credit friends will showcase their amazing tricks, awesome stats, guest participation, and important environmental message. But my question is, are you ready to be amazed to our fine credit friends? Okay, so now to start with, let me call in my partner on stage, Mr. James, and to welcome our blue and gold macaw named Amigo. So Amigo originated in South America, but inhabits in the rainforest of Brazil. As he is a very responsible bird, he loves to see his environment clean. So we have here some sample trashes, and let's see how Amigo will do. So Amigo picks up the can, walks all the way, open the bin, and drop it inside. So nice job, buddy. Second one, picks up the crumpled paper, walks all the way, open the bin, and drop it inside. Last one, buddy. He picks up the can, walks all the way, open the bin, and drop it inside. So see, if the birds can do it, why can't we, right? So always put your trash in your trash bins. As the saying goes, cleanliness is next to godliness. So Amigo, together with his fine feather friends, has something to show us. Okay, so welcome to Cebu Safari's Bird Show. Now, ladies and gentlemen, from the jungle of South America, here comes our flying macaws. Okay, so we have a total of 6 blue and gold flying macaws named Harry, Hardy, Matt, Tony, Kyle, and last one, Carl. So macaws are very adaptive. Whatever environment that they're in, it becomes quite normal to them. So meaning, if they are surrounded by many people, they will accept many people. For their diet, they eat a variety of fruits, vegetables, nuts, and seeds. As they are the largest among the 400 types of parrots, and they have a brightly colored feathers. Now guys, you want to stay here with me or you want to go back inside? Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause to our flying macaws. So our next bird we have is a very special, intelligent, and handsome bird. But I need your help to call him. Can you say Jumbo?
Jumbo!
Again, please. Can you say Jumbo?
Jumbo!
Okay, so here comes our green-winged macaw named Jumbo. So hi, Jumbo. Can you wave to the crowd, please? Okay, so everyone, can you wave back and say, hello, Jumbo? Okay, so macaws have very long tails and feathers that can grow up to 3 feet from its head to tail, with a tail that roughly extends up to 2 feet. Now I'm going to show you this beautiful tail. Can you turn around, buddy? Again, please. Last one. Nice job, buddy. So as you can see, most of their colors are outside their bodies and less color under their wings. But I'm going to show you these beautiful wings. So can you say wings? Okay, so again, please say wing. Okay, so lastly, macaw's feet are zygodactylous, meaning they have 2 toes that point forward and 2 toes that point backwards. They can also use their feet to hold things and climb. So Mr. James here has a ground nut. He will place it into the plastic basket and let's see how Jumbo will get his reward. So Jumbo carefully lifts up the plastic basket and gets his reward. So we are using a reward system to compensate the intelligence of a bird. And as I said earlier, that Jumbo is a very special bird. You want to know why? Because Jumbo loves to go to school, to the bird school. So we have prepared 2 sets of tests for Jumbo. The first one is a spelling test. So we have here 5 animal pictures. So we have here the horse, camel, tiger, snake, and zebra. So everyone, I need you to choose 1 animal picture. What would it be? Okay, louder please. Okay, so I think I hear their camel. So let's go with camel with Miss Gina. And so while Mr. Irvin is preparing for the jumbo numbers, let's go to Mr. James to ask questions about jumbo. So hi, Mr. James. How are you today?
I'm good.
Okay, so that's good to hear. So my question, Mr. James, where did jumbo originally come from?
South America.
Wow, South America. But he loves to stay here in the Philippines, right?
Yes.
Okay, so that's good to hear. So I think we're all set and ready. So let's see how jumbo can spell the camel correctly. Okay, so the first letter, mix up the letter C. Okay, nice job, buddy. Second one, mix up the letter A. Okay, and now for the third one. Okay, so still thinking. Okay, mix up the letter M. And for the fourth one, he mix up the letter E. And for the last one, buddy. So he picks up the... Oh, still thinking. Okay, picks up the letter N. So camel spells C-A-M-E-L. Is it correct? Okay, since jumbo did well in the first test, let's make it more difficult. So let's go to mathematical test in addition form. So everyone, I need two numbers from 1 to 10. So what would it be on this side? Raise your hands, please. Hand side. Okay, I think I see your 5. How about this side? Higher than 5. Okay, so I think I see your 9. So 5 plus 9. So while Mr. Irvin again is preparing for the jumbo numbers, let's go again to Mr. James to ask questions about jumbo. So Mr. James, what are jumbo's favorite subject?
Writing seeds, fruits, and
vegetables. Wow, so variety of seeds, fruits, and vegetables. So my last question, Mr. James. Where did jumbo go to school?
University of Cebu, San Marcos.
Wow, no wonder why he's so smart. So jumbo goes to University of Cebu Safari. So jumbo buddy, what is 5 plus 9? Okay, first number. Okay, still thinking. Take your time, buddy. No pressure. Okay, mix up the number 1. Okay, and for the second number, and for the last one. He picks up the number 4. So 5 plus 9 is equals to 14. Is it correct? Okay, so a round of applause to our Greenwood Macaw named Jumbo. And at this moment, I need volunteers. I need one kid and one adult volunteer. So we have here our volunteer staff. Just kindly raise your hands if you want to volunteer. Okay, so I think we already have our first volunteer. So Kuya, face here, are you ready? For our second volunteer, an adult volunteer.
So Ate Kiza is currently brushing on her teeth.
Okay, so I think we already have our two volunteers, just listening to Ate Kiza's instructions. Okay, so Kuya. So ladies and gentlemen, Kuya, stay still, don't make extra movement, and do not try to touch the bird, okay? Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here comes our front instructor named Sunny, Bunny. So Bunny is a medium-sized bird. So with golden plumage from its head going down to its underpart. Despite his size, Bunny has a big heart. He loves to share his food with his friends. So after he finishes food, he will go back inside and call his friends. Okay, so thank you so much, Kuya. You can now take your seat for our second volunteer. Are you ready, Mom? Okay, so extend both of your arms, Mom. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, here comes our group of second years, Bunny's friends. Okay, so second years are also known as sand parakeets. They are very playful, social, and have a very loud voice. They are natives to the northeastern parts of South America, like Brazil and Venezuela. So they eat variety of seeds, fruits, and vegetables. Thank you so much, ma'am. So for our third volunteer, I need an adult volunteer who will stand here at the center of the bridge. So can you raise your hands if you want to volunteer? Okay, so we have our volunteer. So just be careful, ma'am. So can you listen to Ate Isa's instructions? So face the crowd, ma'am. Center. Okay, that's good. Okay, so don't make extra movements, ma'am. And your right arm up. Okay, like that one. Okay, so now, ladies and gentlemen, here comes our couple Sen Juniors name, Ding and Dong. So Sen Juniors are monogamous type of birds, meaning they can only have one partner for a lifetime. So when their partner dies, that's the only time that they will find another mating partner. Okay, so thank you so much, ma'am. I do hope you enjoy our show. So for our last volunteer, I need an adult volunteer with a money or a peso bill. So kindly raise your hands if you want to volunteer. Okay, sir. Okay, so just walk this way, sir. So come with me on stage, sir. Just be careful and prepare your peso bill. Okay, so hi, sir. Good afternoon. Welcome to the show. So may I ask, sir, what is your name?
My name is Ralph.
So hi, Mr. Ralph. Can you show your money to the crowd, please? The bigger, the better. Okay, so can you show your money to the crowd, please? So Mr. Ralph here has a 1,000 peso bill. So I want you to fold your money in half, sir. Three times at the same direction. That one, and that's one. Okay, so extend your right arm and hold your money. Like that one, sir, okay? So don't make extra movements and do not try to touch your bird. Okay, sir? Okay, so now, ladies and gentlemen, so here comes the twin brother of Bunny and another cute and fluffy center, your name, Sunny. So Sunny loves Bunny. Normally in the wild, they love to pick up things and build your nest. So let's see how Sunny will do. So Sunny flies all the way to Mr. Rob and picks the 1,000 peso bill. So bye-bye, Sunny, and bye-bye, 1,000 peso. Okay, sir, so what is your message to our Sunny? Wow, so Sunny can keep the money? Oh, well, sir, you're very generous, sir. Okay, so my serious question, sir, is, did you enjoy?
Not much.
Why, sir?
I lost some money.
Don't worry, sir, I'm just joking. I will help you get your money back. Sunny is a good bird. So he loves seeds more than money. So I want you to extend your right arm like this and open your palm. Okay, like that one, sir. Okay, so don't make extra movement and do not try to touch your bird. Okay, so Sunny, can you come out here, please, and return the money of Mr. Ralph? So Sunny flies all the way to Mr. Ralph and puts the 1,000 peso back. Okay, so thank you so much, Sunny, and thank you so much, sir. Okay, so I do hope you enjoy your show. Can you watch your step? So now, from the jungle of South America, let's wander the rainforest of Brazil. As we have here our yellow crown parrots named Lani and Rudy, together with their mentors, Miss Gian and Miss Rachel. I'll hand it to them for a moment.
Thank you, Mr. Justin. Again, everyone. This is our yellow crown innocent parrot named Lani and Rudy. Yellow crown innocent parrot is the most commonly keep Amazon due to its talking ability and playfulness.
That's right, we need to pass out what we heard every day.
Can you say hi?
Hello. Hello. Hello.
They can mimic a different sound to my house. First is a rooster. But your rooster. Let's do the warm-up. And next is a first song. Okay, before the second song, yes. So everyone, you're on top of our story meeting bird named Alani and Trudy. Now, let me call Mr. J to continue the second part of the show.
Wow, so happy birthday to all the celebrants, and thank you Lani and Rudy, and of course to the mentors. So hi, mabuhay, good afternoon everyone. How's everybody doing today? Are you all good? Are you enjoying the show so far?
Yeah.
Alright, now, since you already witnessed the skills and talent of our Fluffy Birds, now it's time to meet some raptors, our birds of prey. So birds of prey are the big birds with sharp talons, pointed beaks, and wide wings. For examples, are hawks, kites, vultures, and eagles. So with that, I need the cooperations of everyone to remain seated, turn off the flashes of your phones, and do not try to reach out these birds. Because the next set of birds will showcase their extraordinary hunting skills and flight styles. And lastly, they will fly closer to you. And the birds of prey we have here is a diurnal type, meaning they're more active and do their hunt mostly during the daytime. So with that, please sit down. And can you turn off the flash of your phone, ma'am? Alright. I think we're all set. Now, ladies and gentlemen, for our first birds of prey, put your hands together for our snatching bird in flight, our prominent guide named Glider. So, prominent guide is formerly known as Redback's Eagle in Australia and locally known here in the Philippines as Banukin Bisaya and Lawin in Tagalog. It has a wide plumage from its head down to its other part, and the rest of its color is this striking chestnut brown. So it hunts live prey, steals from fishes, any hunting bird. That's why it's considered as a snatching prey in flight. So round of applause for a prominent guide named Glider. Now for the next bird, we will first need a lure. So a lure is settled by Mr. Urban, because this bird will showcase how sharp his eyesight is and how good he is at catching his food. All set, Mr. Urban? Now, ladies and gentlemen, keep your eyes alert for a Philippine hawk eagle named Hunter! Good catch, Hunter. Now, we heard in Mr. James, he has the real food or the real prey, as Hunter will let go of the lure without an exchange. So, a round of applause for a Philippine hawk eagle named Hunter! Thank you so much everyone, and enjoy the rest of the